High-speed planes don't have chunky wings, they've got razor blades bolted on. Here's why. When a plane gets close to the speed of sound, the air can't move out of the way fast enough. Bam! Shockwaves form, and that's called wave drag, a sudden wall of resistance that slows the plane and eats up fuel. If the wing is thick, it just makes things worse. More air to shove aside means bigger, nastier shockwaves and way more drag. But thin wings. They slice right through the air, making smaller shockwaves at gentle angles. Less energy wasted, more speed, and less fuel burned. Fun fact. The legendary SR-71. Blackbird's wings were so thin and sharp, ground crews had to watch their step or risk getting sliced. So, next time you see a high-speed jet, remember thin wings aren't just cool, they're a secret weapon against wave drag. That's why, at supersonic speeds, fat wings are out and razor-sharp wings are in. Bottom line, thin wings equal faster planes, simple science, serious speed.